Pretty soon I'll have a beautiful studio and I'll make it to the top, I'ma climb home. Bringing up the old things I did, bitch, shut the fuck up. Saying that I'm fucking fat as shit, bitch, shut the fuck up. Call me a goddamn fake ass creep, bitch, shut the fuck up. Calling my music fucking shit, bitch, shut the fuck up. If I want to, I can go.
Yo, what's up, guys? We're back with Coi Leray's Trash XXL Freshman Class 2021 Freestyle. And, yeah, there's not really much to it. I really don't want to react to this crap because it's gonna be shit. Because Coi Leray is shit. She's best known for people hating on her and being Trippie Redd's girlfriend. Definitely not the music. The music is doo-doo. So, I mean, wasting 2 minutes of my day. Okay. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm not popping out till I got a couple M sitting right in my bank account.
Oh, she's singing.
And my family depending on me. I'm the one that's gonna make it out. I'm so paranoid. I think everybody gonna snake me out. I think everybody out to get me now. So that's why I'm geeked up off this Henny now. Yeah, I'm numbing the pain, I don't feel it now. And I got them so mad cause I'm winning now. Get a Glock on my waist, I might air it out. Fit it right in my purse, I don't wear it out. Make sure the bag matching my shoes. They mason my gel and my chains, I'ma wear them out. Yeah, this brand new Birkin can't fit in my closet. Remember Brick gave me them hand-me-downs? Yeah, parasitic. These niggas wanna eat off me. I don't really trust niggas. Shout out to Louise.
Oh, come on, this shirt off good.
Yeah, I count it in my sleep. Aviani, this water. Yeah, he got it from the sea.
All right, you know what? Surprisingly, that freestyle wasn't that bad. Probably because she actually did a whole verse, but she most likely wrote it beforehand, so definitely minus points. Like you can kind of tell if somebody is actually freestyling, because if they're freestyling, it's gonna be a little bit fuzzy. Like I don't really know how to explain it, but like you can tell if someone's freestyling or not. Like, listen to any Trippie Redd song, and then go listen to like any Eminem song. Freestyling, not freestyling. Enelie Choppa freestyles a lot. I just think of Enelie Choppa because that's my wallpaper on it. Alright, whatever. So yeah, I'm not trying to make this video too long. I gotta go record a song. I gotta go get some water. I gotta go work out. I gotta do a lot of shit. So please like and subscribe. We're doing everything XXL until it's done. So, yeah. Goodbye.